Hey y'all, so it's your girl Blended by D and I am back with another video. I know y'all ain't seen me in a minute, but I'm here now, okay? I'm here. I want to start off by saying thank you to everybody who's new to my channel, who's been subscribing, liking, commenting. I really, really appreciate everybody's comment, like, and subscribes. Like, y'all, we're almost to 1K. Like, what? That is just, it blows my mind. Like, it really does blow my mind. Like, I almost got 1,000 subscribers. Like, I know that may not seem like a lot to, like, you know, everybody, but to me, honey, 1,000 subscribers, y'all are bomb. Okay, so in today's video, I wanted to show y'all how I constructed this wig, colored this wig, and also like how I styled it and did everything to it. But everything didn't go out as I planned. First of all, this wasn't even the color that I was supposed to be doing. So I did record me constructing this wig, but I did not like record me coloring this wig and styling it, just for the simple fact that this wasn't the color, y'all. I felt like, okay, let me tell y'all the story. So I didn't know what color to do. Like, I was stuck in between lavender, pink, and I said blue, but blue is my last option. I really wanted to do lavender pink, you know, while it's still kind of warm outside, like, you know, whatever. So I buy a lavender color kiss box, I mean color bottle, and I also bought a pink, you know, kiss color bottle or whatever. And I wanted to record me doing the watercolor method because I think that's the most easiest right now and most effective way. Like, if you're looking for a quick way to color your hair, I wanted to show you guys how I did that because I've been doing that with my last couple units that I've colored. Like my yellow one, I'll put a picture right here, like my yellow one, my orange one, they're both watercolor, and I think it's just so easy, you know. So I'm sitting here, I bought all the colors, you know, that I wanted to try, and so I bought lavender, tried the lavender watercolor, and the color did not stick to the hair. I don't know if it's just this specific type of hair, I don't know if I didn't let it sit long enough, or what the case may have been, or if it was too light of a purple, I don't know, but the color did not take on the hair. So I'm like, dang, okay, let's try another color. I'm trying pink, because now the hair's still blonde, you know, the color won't stick, lavender won't stick, so I moved on to pink. So I tried the pink, and the pink wouldn't stay either. I wanted to do like a pastel color, and I'm like, y'all, what am I doing? I'm sitting here getting on YouTube, watching videos, like, why is this not sticking? You know what I'm saying? So I finally ended up was like, you know, fuck it, I'ma just try blue. Cause I'm like, all right, I was running out of time. I had to go to a party that night. And I'm like, bro, fuck, what am I gonna do? So I ended up going to buy blue. I bought a blue, I think it was like a baby blue kiss color bottle again. And it actually took. But this is like, I had to dye it like twice. So that night for the party, it was kind of like a blondish silver color. So I had to, you know, the next day, I had went back and redid the watercolor and added some more blue to it. And it came out this color right here. I'm pretty okay with it. You can see where like some spots are darker than the other. And it also has like this ombre effect, and you can still, you know what I'm saying? So I think I may color it one more time, but I actually like really dig this color. That was my story of my coloring rant. That was my rant on me coloring my hair. Sorry y'all, I'm a little blazed right now, so. But I actually ended up like loving this color on me. Everybody keeps saying it's so nice. So I did record me, like I said, constructing this wig, and yes, I did sew it, baby, because I spent $30 or $40 on this hair. I needed it to last, okay? I just started back class, honey, and I got to buy these books, and okay, I ain't got time. So I sewed this wig. So now y'all have the video of me gluing or making a quick weave wig, and now you're gonna have me one sewing it, and I'm also still gonna do that glue gun method. I recorded me doing that. I mean, I'm gonna record me doing that one. And then that way y'all have all the ways I construct my wigs, and then I'll try to go back and try to show y'all like how I color my wigs. I think I'm gonna do it like that. Cause I'm sorry that this was a fail, but I didn't understand why I wasn't taking. I still don't understand why I wasn't taking. I'm guessing it may be the hair, or I just didn't choose a dark enough color. But I mean, I would think any color would sit on top of blonde, but or like attached to it, but it clearly it did not. So I don't know what to say or do about that one. But video where I'm showing you how I constructed it, I did show you like the package of the hair and what items you need and things like that to construct the wig. But I think this hair was really only like 130, 140. It was those one pack solutions that I seen on YouTube, actually. I seen everybody using it. And I ended up getting the one with the lace closure one because my local beauty supply store didn't have the one that came with the temple frontal. It came with a lace closure. So I had to get a closure. But yeah. Okay, y'all. Well, that's enough of me ranting. Let's get into me making this wig. I hope y'all enjoy it. Make sure you comment, like, subscribe, give this video a thumbs up. Tell me some ways, or maybe why even my color didn't stick on my hair. Whatever you may think. Comment, like, subscribe, y'all. Get me to 1K. I'm excited. Let's get into it. Okay, and that is all, ladies. Thank you for watching. Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe on this video. Make sure you give it a thumbs up. And I'll see you guys in my next video.